8 people killed, 25 injured. The Odessa Midland shooting was the 5th mass shooting in just 5 weeks. Issues like gun reform clearly impact all of us, but why isn't anything actually being done? The truth is, we're all trying, but sending messages to your representatives when they already agree with you doesn't do anything. And when they don't agree with us, they have the ability to literally ignore the messages that we send. This makes most Americans feel powerless and frustrated. In fact, 82% of Americans feel the government is controlled by just a few special interests who are only looking out for themselves. And with politicians listening to the NRA over the voices of the very own people, how can we make any progress? Instead of just waiting around, wondering how many more mass shootings would have to take place before Congress would actually act, I decided to find a way to put power back in the hands of people. I teamed up with my co-founder Amir to tackle this problem. We met each other almost 20 years ago as students at UC Berkeley, and I soon found out he felt just as powerless and just as frustrated as I did. In fact, he was actually personally impacted by an issue.
I was separated from my wife for nearly a year because of the travel ban. When I wrote all my reps, all I got back were kind words and canned responses. Quite frankly, thoughts and prayers weren't going to bring my wife home to me. I didn't want anyone else to feel as powerless as I did.
We created HiGeorge as a way to ensure that everyone has a say on issues without waiting until the next election cycle. Now, we do this by directly connecting you with people in deciding districts. And when you message your representative using HiGeorge, your voice is actually heard.
With your support, we can build HiGeorge and reach every citizen in the United States. Visit HiGeorge.com and support us now.